This is what happens when you let your friends put something called castor oil in your hair. Let's hope this helps later.
No! I'm going, guys.
Hey.
No, I gotta pass out on the bed. 1, 2, 3, go.
I love it!
Carry blades all over you so soon. I am desperate. Your eyes.
I'm gonna be going for kind of like a boho earthy style today, and I wanted to show like some of the necklace that I got yesterday that I'm gonna be wearing. I'm gonna be wearing this one. It's really long and it's black, so it goes with anything. I'm also gonna be wearing this one.
What if you work today?
I have it to where I don't work through Monday through Thursday.
Oh.
And then this gold one. I think it's definitely giving the vibes I need it to. Now, I gotta worry about earrings. They're both too big for me. I think that's cute. Do you see? That is literally beautiful. I don't mind. Oh, this is so cunt. I'm surprised at how good I actually look, guys. Now it's time for makeup. Now that we're done with jewelry, we're doing just clear today. God, I am devouring this look right now. Y'all do not understand. Perfect day to use my little roller because I have more spots to roll it now. Shoulders. It's pure seduction today. Those are the vibes I'm emulating.
started burning. What the?
This is face card.
What
type
is
he?
What grade is he?
Can I pet him?
He's so cute.
Is it him or her?
That's a boy.
Oh. I just got that on camera.
Yeah,
that was so funny. That was hilarious.
Wafers
are this big
more.
Vitamin C and E serum, and I left it in the living room, so I didn't get to do it in my skincare, so I'm gonna use it now.
Show
wait,
me.
Wait, wait, is this going to
the
vlog?
Do you want me to? I will.
Will you?
Yeah, probably. What was that?
Well, that was my
fault.
Wait, you like it?
Yeah, sure. I was the one who said I didn't like One Piece. Mom, I feel like you actually did some of that.
First time doing one of these. I know I didn't really talk a lot out of the video. This wasn't me like consistently filming. I just kind of vlogged whenever I remembered I was vlogging because I kept forgetting. So some days have way more footage than others. Some days you get one thing of footage, some things you get most of the day. But hopefully I'm able to put it together in a coherent video. I have school tomorrow, so I'm trying to go to bed on the earlier side. It's currently 10 o'clock. I'm putting on this hyaluronic acid that my mom gave me. It's supposed to help with brightening up your dark spots and stuff like that, which I desperately need. I took down my corn rolls. actually really liked them. When I first got them, I absolutely hated them. And like, the day I filmed when I was at work was like the first day where I realized they weren't that bad. I think it's because they show so much of your face and I just wasn't used to that. I was like, what the? But like, once I got used to like looking at my actual face and how my head shape was, I kind of didn't mind it. I kind of like the cornrows, so I will be getting that style again. It lasted about a week with like a full 7 days, which means I didn't have to worry about my hair for 7 days, which is a big relief for me because worrying what I'm going to do throughout the week with my hair is very stressful. Tomorrow, I'm just going to wear it in an afro, so I'm probably going to wear a bonnet because I have like these really, you can't really see, but the braid curls are really pretty right now and I kind of want to keep them, so I'm going to sleep with a bonnet on. A little pimple right here. Because I slept with makeup on, which I usually don't do, but I've been incredibly tired lately. I think it's because partly I'm on my period, which it just, I think it's going to end, like, I think it's going to end tomorrow. But I think it's because partly I'm on my period, and I added working into my schedule, so my body's, like, has to get used to waking up early literally every single day, because I wake up early throughout the week, and I need to get on my sleeping schedule, but you know, we're trying our best here. I just need to get used to sleeping earlier and waking up early every single day, because on the weekends I'm used to sleeping until like maybe like 11-12, but I haven't been able to do that recently. So with that being done, that is the end of this week in my life video. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you have an amazing day.